They knew things that we didn't know. And what that sentence referred to was not generals who were aware of the strategics and the tactics and all that sort of thing. But what he was referring to were infantry soldiers of those wonderful battalions of the Western Desert. The soldiers of those battalions who at night crossed start lines made of stripped white material and moved across country with their mates to their objective, fought through their objective and on to the next objective, if that was the requirement. He was saying, those men knew things that we didn't know, and those of us who haven't had to do something like that, or something equivalent, or something close, don't understand, but those of us, and I know, looking around this room, that there are many here, who know what I'm talking about, when they say inside them, they know things that others don't. And I think that from those beginnings, ANZAC grew.